Hi there, this is your friendly neighborhood Byron with the Let's Play of Prince of Persia. We are on level 6, so we are continuing right where we left off in the last video. So careful with those spikes. So once they're out of the ground, they don't hurt you anymore. So if you would run through this abyss and jump over the abyss while running, you would actually land right within those spikes here, so don't do it. And see, this guy, man, he's fat, but he's tough fat. He is the best fighter in the game. But we are not bad either, so we're actually going to kill him. Well, that was actually harder than it looked like. And there's our shadow! And he doesn't like us! How is that? Well, that was a short level, right? So this is level 7. Well, it could be a short level as well, since as you see, there's the door. And that is the plate that opens the door, to the left. But the direct approach is quite deadly, so if you take the gravity chain down to the door, you will get killed, so no. We're going to have to take the long way. And the long way is quite difficult. So level 6 was very short. Level 7 isn't at all. Well, if you're good, you can actually push him into the trap. But, well, we're not that good. Oh yeah, it's important that that plate falls down and destroys the other plate on the ground. So you don't actually walk on it when you're down there. Yes. And another guardian. Yes. No. He didn't put up much resistance. And now to the right. Oh, this is kind of tricky. You have to run and... Oh, let's hope we don't walk on that plate. Yes. Well, I think the portcullises are closing a little fast. Maybe the cycles of dustbox are a little bit too high for this game. No. Oh, shit. Why didn't you jump? You should have jumped there. Okay, next try. This sucks. I mean, come on. See? Oh, yes. Ugh. Kinda ugly, eh? That's what it looks like when someone gets into those blades. But at least it's not us. So I obviously can't play this game without dying. I thought we were already a screen up ahead. Now we have to jump. So careful with this thing here. 40 minutes left, yeah. We could have already finished this level. So careful, hold up. And this time it works better. No! What the fuck? Turn around. What went wrong? Normally you can get up there, get out your sword, and then kill him. Oh, okay. Let's finish it down here. I hate those blades. So, see? Drink the potion, and it's... Well, you could actually say it's a potion of feather fall, because... You know, you fall down like a feather. And now we have to be really quick... to get the potion. It gives us another hit point. Before the portcullis closes again. Please make it. No! Oh shit. Why does this portcullis close so fast? Now it worked. Now this actually sucks. Yeah. So we're going to have to take another leap of faith here. Okay. That's not funny. Well, it's on the... there's a Game Boy Color version of Prince of Persia. It's always the same there. You can never take that potion without the portcullis closing. But normally on the PC version it would work. I don't know. Don't die here, maybe. Don't die. So the problem is that, well, we already used the green potion, right? So let's hope if we hang down from here, that the fall will not kill us. Okay, it didn't kill us. Yes. Ugh. So level 7, yes. It's a little tricky. But you manage. Oh no, now the princess sends her pet, a mouse, to help us. Level 8 is tough as nails. So this is the second best fighter. You know, remember this fat guy from the last level? He could actually, well, use a sword, and he... has that tactic, he doesn't move at all. He just stands there and let, you know, the time fly by. And after an hour we will lose the game. So, if you have to move, and if you move, he will attack you right now. So after moving you have to block. And so, try to push him back. Oh, come on, I didn't even hit him once. Okay, at least one hit. What is going on here? Okay. So, it's quite seldom you actually kill him with your sword. Most of the times you just push him over the edge. Careful here. So this is the door, and you know, on the right upper side you see the plate that opens the door, but to get there is quite tricky. Oh, see those two plates up there? Holy cow. And another sentry. Yes, careful here. So there's another fighter, a green one this time. He's not tough. Oh, come on. I hate it when they block. Okay, so we're probably going to save here. At least cut the video. Well, you can save in this game, but it's no use. You can play it in a half an hour, 40 minutes. So yes, we are going to cut here. So see you soon in the next video. Thanks for watching. Byron out.